Mr. President, I rise to support this bill that should be taken a second time. This bill is very, very important because in the journey of life, all of us will one day get old. And it's very important because if you look at how the retired people are abandoned in the villages, especially those who have no one to help them, their situation is quite pitiable. And when you don't engage the mind or make someone feel, have a sense of, you know, still living, it becomes dangerous for him. Mostly the men, elderly men, the women somehow can travel to their daughter's place and stay. Those of us from the southern part, they can travel to their women and say, Omugo. They can even travel to their son's place. But you know the pride of a man. You can't just leave your house and go to your daughter's place and live forever. We have that pride. And again, this part, for you, this part, you are allowed to have more than one wife. So...
The Zungu is an interruption, Sokorocha. I think you are on this part.
Mr. President, I've said that, you know, there are a lot of restrictions that side. This side, we're allowed to have more than one wife, you know. But so the loneliness alone kills. Talking about loneliness of elderly people, it's the biggest killer. As a governor, I introduced what is called volunteerism, keeping the elderly's mind active. And that was helping them. If you go to America, Mr. President, you see 80 years old man sweeping or doing some charitable job or volunteerism. Here in Nigeria, they stay in the village and die. And when you look around, wake up in the morning, nobody to talk to. He said, let the journey continue. He just got aside. So we need to do something to really help them. Their Medicare, too, is very, very important. That this nation don't really have made provision for the elderly. So it's like a punishment to be old in Nigeria. It's a big punishment. And I don't know whether your gravel is heavy enough to help the other side of people, whether they can begin to have more than one, so that they keep their mind busy. But I'm not proposing that because of my wife at home, Mr. President. So I support my brother, Onyewuchi, for thinking about this. And you grow old, Onyewuchi, you know, before, for remembering...